Hi, everybody. My name is Dan, health consultant for Solensis. Welcome to our YouTube channel, the place where we give you real solutions to slow down aging and live healthier. Well, we all know that aging is inevitable, but the good news is that there are prospects of slowing down the aging process to live healthier thanks to the discovery of NMN and resveratrol. And in this video, I'll discuss why both molecules are amazing anti-aging solutions and why they are even better when taken all together in combination. But before we go deeper into these new anti-aging molecules, we need to understand what exactly is aging. According to the experts, the main cause of aging is the accumulation of damage in our DNA. This DNA damage can be due to environmental factors such as radiation and pollution. It can also be due to bad habits and toxins, such as smoking. Or it can be simply due to natural random error happening during the DNA replication. But it's important to understand that DNA damage occurs all the time during your life. It's completely normal, and fortunately, our body has a really efficient DNA repair mechanism to fight this damage. So, what is this DNA repair mechanism? This DNA repair system located inside our cells is made of enzymes called sirtuins. Sirtuins are basically the guardian of your genome. They keep your DNA safe and protected. It's why those sirtuins are crucial when it comes to aging. They are able to fix the DNA damage occurring in your cells and therefore prevent aging as well as many diseases. The problem here is that with time, this repair system made of sirtuins is performing less efficiently. So we start accumulating unrepaired mutations in our cells, which dramatically accelerate body aging. And here is the key. Scientists from Harvard Medical School discovered that they could increase the lifespans of mice by simply boosting the sirtuins' activity. Those mice were able to live longer. This was a real breakthrough, and on top of that, other studies show that activating the sirtuins could also treat age-related diseases, such as diabetes, cardiovascular diseases. This discovery has generated a considerable amount of excitement in the scientific world, and many studies have been run to find the most efficient and safest way to boost the sirtuins to slow down aging. And finally, two compounds got all the attention. NMN and resveratrol. How does NMN work? Sirtuins are enzymes that need fuel to work, like an engine. In this case, the fuel is a small molecule called NAD+. And NMN is an NAD+ booster, which means that NMN supplements are designed to help boost your body's NAD+ levels and therefore fuel your sirtuins. And what about resveratrol? Unlike NMN, which activates the sirtuins indirectly through NAD+, resveratrol could interact directly with the sirtuins to increase their activities. Basically, resveratrol would act like a co-effector that will increase sirtuins' performance. So, why should you take both NMN and resveratrol in combination? Both NMN and resveratrol supplements can slow down body aging alone. However, they don't do that the same ways, and this is the key here. Since NMN and resveratrol don't use the same pathways to activate the sirtuins, they don't interfere or compete with each other. In fact, scientists found that the combination of those two is even better than just one alone. Scientific reports show that NMN and resveratrol act in synergy to stimulate the sirtuins' activities. So basically, to use a car analogy, I would say that NMN provides the fuel to the sirtuins, while resveratrol would be their accelerator pedal. And what about NMN and resveratrol dosage when taken in combination? Since NMN and resveratrol don't interfere or compete with each other, their recommended dosage, if taken in combination, is the same as it would be when taken alone. And based on scientific data and customers' feedback, for NMN, we recommend about 400 to 600 milligrams daily when you are between 30 and 50, 600 to 800 milligrams when you are between 50 and 60, and 800 to 1,000 milligrams when you are over 60. For resveratrol, we recommend 600 milligrams daily, independently of your age. And don't worry, both NMN and resveratrol have been studied extensively, and no side effects have been reported. Both are safe and well tolerated alone, and in combination. But of course, and as with any dietary supplements, we don't recommend them to children and pregnant or breastfeeding women. And if you have any medical indications, always consult your physician before taking anything. So the take-home message here is that nowadays, the combination of NMN and resveratrol is the best scientifically proven way to slow down aging and fight aging-related diseases. If you have more questions about NMN or resveratrol, please let us know by commenting below. You can also find many useful articles in the research section on our website at shopsolensis.com. We are also proud to offer high-quality resveratrol and NMN supplements. Both are made in the U.S. If you're interested, you can also try them for the first time at 10% off. We put the coupon codes for you in the description down below. And don't forget to visit our Solensis YouTube channel. We release new videos each week about aging, nutrition, detox, weight loss, and many other health tips. So if you want to stay healthy and age your best, don't forget to hit the subscribe button below so you don't miss out on any future video. I hope you found this video helpful. I'm Dan, health consultant for Solensis. Have a great day, and thank you for watching.